Hello, how to solve log x base 2 is equals to log 4 base x. First method on how to find the value of x from this logarithmic equation. From log x base 2 is equals to log 4 base x. This and this is equals to y. Then we compare log x base 2 is equals to y, so it will be 2 power y is equals to x. And then we compare log 4 base x is equals to y, so it will be x power y is equals to 4. Now you can see this x is equals to 2 power y, so we substitute x to here. So if we substitute the value of x is 2 power y, it will be 2 power y bracket power y is equals to 4. Then it will be 2 power y square is equals to 4 is 2 power 2. Now it's same base, so we compare the powers. So y square is equals to 2. Then we apply square root in both sides. So it will be this square root will cancel with square. So y is equals to plus or minus square root of 2. Now, but then recall that x is equals to 2 power y. X is equals to 2 power y, but y is equals to plus or minus square root of 2. So we substitute the value of y into equation of x. Therefore, x is equals to 2 power of square root of 2, or x is equals to 2 power of negative square root of 2. So these are the values of x. Now, let's go to second method. From our equation, which is log x base 2 is equals to log 4 base x. To find the value of x, we will apply method of change of base. Now, from log x base 2 is equals to log x over log 2. So this here is, this is log x base 2 is equals to this one. And then log 4 base x. Log 4 base x is equals to log 4 over log x. But log x base 2 is equals to log 4 base x. So this and this are equal. Then log x over log 2 is equals to log 4 over log x. Then we will cross multiply. So it will be log x times log x, which is log x square, is equals to log 2 times log 4. Now, but log here, log 4 is same as log 4 is equals to log 2 power 2, which is equals to 2 log 2. So we'll substitute this to our equation in this part of log 4. So it will be log x bracket square is equals to log 2 times 2 log 2. So it will be log x bracket square is equals to 2 log 2 bracket square. Then we apply square root in both sides. So this will cancel with this. So log x is equals to plus or minus square root of 2 log 2. Then here we have two cases. So it will be log x is equals to square root of 2 log 2 and log x is equals to negative square root of 2 log 2. Then log x is equals to, this will go to the power, so it will be log 2 power of square root of 2. Then log and log will cancel. Then x is equals to 2 power of square root of 2. Now here again it will be log x is equals to log 2 power of negative square root of 2. Then log and log will cancel. So x is equals to 2 power of square root, negative square root of 2. So these are the same answers for the values of x as in method 1. Now let's go in third method. In third method, from our question, which is log x base 2 is equals to log 4 base x. In here, we'll use method of reciprocal. From log 4 base x, whereas the method is, reciprocal method is log b base a is equals to 1 over log a base b. So we'll apply from log 4 base x. So from log 4 base x is equals to log 2 power 2 base x. Then this is equals to, this will go here, it will be 2 log 2 base x, which is same as previously log 4 base x. So log 4 base x is equals to log x base 2. Log x base 2. So we will solve this part. Now, reciprocal of log 2 base x, we apply this rule. So log 2 base x is equals to 1 over log x base 2. Then we'll multiply 1 over log x base 2 times 2. So it will be 2 over log x base 2 is equals to log x base 2. So this is over 1. Then we cross multiply. So it will be log x base 2 bracket square is equals to 2. Then we apply square root in both sides. So it will be log x base 2 is equals to plus or minus square root of 2. Then x is equals to 2 power of plus or minus square root of 2. Therefore here we have x is equals to 2 power of square root of 2, or x is equals to 2 power of negative square root of 2. These are the values of x. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.